then I had explained up to chapter 8. Now I am going to tell you chapter 9, article, they, an, and the. So before explaining this chapter, you should know nouns. What are nouns? Yeah, I had already explained you nouns. The naming words are called nouns. So articles are usually used before nouns. Now let's see use of a and an. So you have already studied about vowels and consonants. A, E, I, O, U, these five letters are vowel, and consonant B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. So these are consonants which you have already studied in standard 2. Now we use A before a noun beginning with a consonant sound. Look at these examples. A, dog. Dog begins with letter D and produces consonant sound. Dog. A, cat. Similarly, cat is also beginning with consonant letter and it produces consonant sound. A, cat. A, baby. A, table. A, unicorn. But what is here? It is beginning with U and U is vowel. So why I have written A before U? Because it is producing consonant sound. Unicorn. In Hindi you have read about swar varn and vyanjan varn. Swar varn A, A, E, E, U, U, A, N, O, O, Ang, A. So, whenever a letter begins with all these words, it produces vowel sound. And then you can go ka, ga, ga, to gya. If the English sound, if in English, suppose dog, dog begins with the, the. So it produces consonant sound. Okay. Dog. Cat. The. Cat. The. Cat. So it produces the first letter begins with the. So it produces consonant sound. Cat. Baby. Bur. It begins with bur. Baby. So it produces consonant sound. Similarly, unicorn. It produces consonant sound. It begins with y in English. That is why we have used and. And mango is producing consonant sound. That's why we have used a. Now, which is the noun here? Owl. Okay, so before owl, what we have used? It is producing with sound. Vowel sound. And we have used and before vowel sound. Now here is this one. Eagle and bee. These are two nouns. Okay? And eagle is producing with sound. With sound is producing vowel sound. That is why we have used and. But here what is here before bee? What is written here? Sharp. And sharp is an adjective. So before adjective also there is a noun. And before noun is there to be adjective. So we will see the sound of the adjective. Okay. Sharp. It's producing consonant sound. That is why we are using A. A sharp. Okay. So A and M are used to refer to any person. Place, animal or thing. They are not used to show any particular person. Any apple. Mother is any apple. So we have used and. Mother is any mango. So we have used A. Okay? And here is written. They are not. It means A and N are not used to show any particular person, place, animal or thing. Mother is also a particular person. Okay? And before names we are not using A and N. Any articles we are not using. So, they are called indefinite articles. That is why A and N are known as indefinite articles. Okay? Now, let's see about definite articles. The. We use the when we talk about a particular person, place, animal or thing. So, the is called the definite article. So, we have seen indefinite articles, A and they are used to refer to any person, place, animal or thing. And definite articles, the is used to refer to a particular person. The word particular, pay attention on this word. Particular person, place, animal or thing. To understand about the look at these examples, sentences. I met a boy. Boy is a noun and it is producing consonant sound. That is why we are using a before boy. Okay, for any boy. I met a boy means any boy. I met a boy which is who is unknown. I met a boy. Now, again, for this boy, another sentence, the boy was wearing a hat. We are using the another sentence for the same boy. Okay, so we are using the before boy because we are talking about the same boy. So, when we are repeating the sentence, we are going to use the before boy. उसी लड़की के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं जिससे मैं मिली थी. I met a boy. मैं एक लड़के से मिली. वो हुआ था अनोन जो कोई बॉय है किसी लड़की से मिली थी. अब उसी लड़की के बारे में हम दोबारा बात कर रहे हैं. रिपीट करें उसके बारे में. सेम बॉय के बारे में. Then we are using the. The boy was wearing a hat. A hat. Now again, hat is a noun and it is producing consonant sound. That is why we are using a here. Okay. Wo ladka kya pehna tha? A hat pehna. Now we are talking about the same hat. Another sentence. The hat was very big. The same hat is Now, another example. We